Hey guys, welcome to Tech Fan Tips, where we break down some of the baddest tricks in the sport of Tech Fan. The kickflip. To do a kickflip, you must first make sure that your feet are in ollie position. Once you are positioned, pop the board with your middle finger while sliding your pointing finger forward. You're going to want to give the board a slight flick with your pointing finger so you can start the kickflip rotation. Sometimes a kickflip will end up being double or triple. That's okay. As long as you get the style points, it's all right with us. Eventually, you will develop more control so that you can slow down the kickflip rotation that you make with the board. Once you see the grip tip coming around, make sure you land bolt. Brace yourself for the landing. The hardest part about the kickflip is making sure it looks like a kickflip. So keep practicing. You'll get him down soon enough. That's all for now. Till next time. Later, dude. So you think you got better skills than us on a tech deck? Well, put your footage to the challenge. Register on our site, skaterstv.com. You can make a profile, upload your footage, and in less than a minute, be a part of our skate community.